And another teenager in trouble, this one on the south side. Just before midnight, a driver ran a red light and hit a 19-year-old as he was crossing the street. This happened on South Flores at East Southcross. Police are now looking for a white compact car that likely suffered front end and windshield damage. The teenager is in critical condition.